Hello students and welcome back to the channel Learn for Drills. Today we will see one of the most important topic of engineering mechanics, that is force system. So let's see what is the definition of force. Force is defined as any external cause which produces or tends to produce, destroys or tends to destroy the motion of a body. Force is a vector quantity. It means force has both magnitude and the direction. SI unit of force is Newton. Now let's see what is force system. When a number of forces simultaneously acting on the body, it is known as force system. In other words, we can say that a force system is a collection of forces acting at a specified location. Moving forward to the type of force systems. Let's see the first two, that is coplanar force system and non-coplanar force system. Let's see what is coplanar force system. The forces when acting in a single plane are known as coplanar force system. Here in this diagram you can easily understand that all the forces are in a same plane. Okay? Now what is non-coplanar force system? The force system in which forces are acting in different planes is known as non-coplanar force system. Here in this diagram, you can see that all four forces P1, P2, P3 and P4 are acting in different planes. Next type of force system are collinear force system and non-collinear force system. If the forces are acting in a single straight line, then this force system is called as collinear force system. Here you can observe that forces P1 and P2 are acting in a straight line. Now for non-collinear force system, when the forces are not acting in a single line, they are known as non-collinear force system. Here you can observe that all four forces P1, P2, P3 and P4 are not in a straight line. Next two types of force systems are concurrent force system and non-concurrent force system. When all forces are passing through a common point, the force system is known as concurrent force system. In this diagram, you can see all forces are passing through a single point. When all the acting forces are not passing through a common point, the force system is known as non-concurrent force system. Here you can observe that all five forces P1, P2, P3, P4 and P5 are acting on different points. Next two types of force systems are like parallel forces and unlike parallel forces. These two are the subtypes of parallel force system. So moving ahead, the forces which are parallel to each other and their line of action is in the same direction is known as like parallel force. Here you can see all forces are parallel to each other as well as are in the same direction. Now, the force which are parallel to each other and their line of action is in the different direction is known as unlike parallel forces. Here in this diagram, you can observe that the force P2 and P4 are in the opposite direction that of the forces P1, P3 and P5. So students, this was all about the force system. Hope you enjoy learning. For more such informative videos, subscribe to the channel Learn for Dreams and don't forget to hit the bell icon.